This material is intended for beginners and is an inspiration for those teaching a dance. You might disagree with me, but the dancer cannot count without the melody in his voice and energy of the rhythm. This is so, so important. Why should you count in dancing with the melody in your voice? I will tell you this in a moment. I'm Captain Salsa. I have been teaching pair dancing for over 30 years, and if you are interested in this video, I invite you to purchase my training course, How to Dance to the Salsa Rhythm. Several hours online training with choreographic examples, including one private consultation, 1 hour online in 4K, minimum full HD. Numbers are math, and everyone will agree with me, yes? The pace in music is numbers. So, if I count 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, or 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, like this, will the pace change? 1 is 1, so why am I extending this 1? I extended it because 1, 3, 5, 7 are downbeats, and 2, 4, 6, 8 are upbeats. The heavy hit goes down fast and dynamic goes up. Thanks to this, a wave in music is created. I only do it so that my body flows naturally in the music and has time for natural expression. If I keep my steps marching style, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, I will become stiff and be like soldier in a parade. I have done a dance choreography at a competition of military orchestras many times, so trust me what I am saying. You can think what you want, but I totally disagree with my colleagues that a beginner's dancer should be taught simply 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. This is just a lack of education or just laziness about future development, and that's it. I definitely recommend teaching from the very first step to the clave rhythm. Thanks to this, the dancer will be much more natural and dynamic during the dance. I strongly recommend replacing counting with the singing rhythm. And the best choice is using the lyrics of the song. But this is a topic for a different video. Before we start training, you need to know that you have two clave types, 3-2 clave and 2-3 clave. So, it is very important to choose the right music so that the counting has the right melody and energy. Thanks to this, the dancer will feel much, much better with the music and the choreography. This is true. This one is two musical examples and two different counting energies. The first example is the 3-2 clave energy, which I highly recommend for salsa on one dancer. The energy goes with the bass to the one. One is the bass. The clave rhythm is 1 and 4, 6, 7. I then add and or 8 as preparation before 1, I start with the second bar. I use my fancy headphone and I will explain some song and I will count the clave. Yeah? One and four, six, seven. One and four, six, seven. Six, seven, one and four. Now wait for break. 1 and 4, 6, 7. listen to me counting for advanced dancer, which I use when I created the choreography, and this counting will give me much more energy. I start with the second bar, 5, 6, 7, and 1, and 4, 6, 7, and 1, and 4, 6, 7, and 1, and 4, 6, 7, and. And now listen to the music. 5, 6, 7, and 1, and 4, 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 6, 7, and bum, 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 da, 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 1, and 4, 6, 7, and 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 1, and 4, 6, 7, 1, and 4, 6, 7, and. This counting I use for beginners, and listen to me. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, and. And listen to the music. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 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 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Listen to the version you are probably used to, and for me it is a soldier version. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Listen to the music. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, or sometimes 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. The second song example is the 2-3 clover system, and I definitely recommend it for mambo dancer who dance on 2, 2, 3, 6, 7. Clover rhythm is 5 and 8, 2, 3 and 5 and 8, 2, 3 and. I add between two bars and means 4 as a connection for the clover wave. It will be great for the dancer. Bass is on 4 and everything sounds beautiful. Hear me how I count for the advanced dancer. I start with the second bar, and look how many energy is in this counting. 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7. In this counting, I feel the conga rhythm. This is so important. And I feel the bass. 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7. Listen to me counting for beginners. I count 5 and 8, then 2, 3 and 6, 7 and 2, 3 and 6, 7 and or 2, 3, 6, 7. Beginners. 7 and 2, 3, 6, 7, 2, 3 and 6, 7 and 2, 3 and 6, 7, bass, 2, 3, bass, 6, 7, 8, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, or 2, 3, 6, 7, 2, 3, 6, 7, 2, 3, 6, 7, 2, 3, 6, 7. add the melody in your voice. 6, 7, 2, 3. Here the version you are used to, flat without the energy and natural clave wave. Listen. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Listen to the music. Flat version. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. Or sometimes. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. Now let's practice our 5 songs. Now, free to clave for on one dancer because of the wave of energy of the bass on one. Okay? Train with me. I will use this. 5, 6, 7 and 1 and 4. 6, 7 and 1 and 4. 6, 7 and 1 and 4. 6, 7. Of course, you will use steps forward. 1, back. 5, but. During the clave, you can use what you want, but 1 and 5 back. 1 and 4, 6, 7 and 1 and 4. 6, 7 and 1 and 4. 6, 7 and 1 and 4. 6, 7 and 1 and compare with this counting. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3 and this. 1 and 4, 6, 7 and 1 and 4, 6, 7. Now I will add 5 and 3 to understand more the steps. But if you want more, just go to my online course, or just you can take private consultation. Okay, listen with the steps. 1 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 1 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 1 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 1 and 3, 4, 5. Now my legs will steps 1 and 5, but 1 and 4, 6, 7 and 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 1 and extend 1 because of the bass. And 1 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 1 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 1. Next song. Six, seven, and 1 and 4, 6, 7 and 1 and 4, 6, 7. Now I will add steps to my counting. 1 and 4, 6, 7 and 1 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 1 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 1. Notice that 5 is not the strong like the 1. And 1 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 1 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 1 and 3, 4. 6, 7. Now, clave. 1 and 4, 6, 7 and 1 and 4. My legs touch the 1 and 5 forward and back. Normal. And 1 and 4, 6, 7 and 1 and 4, 6, 7 and bass. And 4, 6, 7 and 1 and 4, 6, 7 and 1 and 4, 6, 7 and 1 and 4. 6, 7 and 1 and 4, 6, 7 and 1 and 4. Counting from the beginners. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Solid version. Soldier version. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2. Back. And 1 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 1 and 3, 4, clap. And 1 and 4, 6, 7 and 1 and 4, 6, 7 and 4. this song is Two Free Clover, which I highly recommend for mambo dancer. And important is 4 and 8, means bass. Always bass is on 4 and 8. Okay, and let's start. You probably know this song. Everybody knows this song. 5 and 8, 2, 3 and 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 5 and 8. Now I will count version for the intermediate. 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3, and 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3, and 5 and 8. Now, different counting, but still for intermediate and advanced. And 8, 2, 3, and 8, 2, 3, and 8, 2, 3, and 8, 2, 3, and 8. Now counting for totally beginners. 2, 3, 6, 7, 2, 3, 6, 7, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 2, 3, 4, and now counting soldier count. Oops. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. I can't. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. Ooh. 1, 2, 3, 5. It's no one. Why I have problem? Of course, it's a joke. But it's no one. It's 4 and 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. I complete the flat. I will back to advance. And 2, 3, and 5, and 8, 2, 3, and 5, and 8. Of course, my steps, my legs going 2 forward and 6 back. And 2, 3, and 5, and 8, 2, 3, and 5, and 8, 2, 3, and 5, and 8, 2, 3, and 4, and 8. 5 and 8, da di a r e a. Okay, next song. Maybe. Yeah, beautiful song. And 2, 3, and 5, and 8, 2, 3, and 5, and 8, 2, 3, and 5, and 8, 2, 3, and 5, and 8. Second counting, intermediate. 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, beginners. 2, 3, 6, 7, 2, 3, 6, 7, or 2, 3, and 6, 7, and 2, 3, and 6, 7. Soldier version. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5. I have to focus because of the club. There's no bass on 1, 2, 3, 5. Okay, I will back. 2, 3, and 5, and 8, 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 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 2, 3, and 8, 2, 3, and 8. Thank you very much if you are interested in this video material and want to know more. I invite you to purchase my online course How to Dance to Salsa Rhythm with one online consultation in 4K, and you don't need any apps, any application, just you will use the browser. And see you next time. Bye bye.